Hi guys, so welcome to another vlog. I'm currently going to San Francisco to celebrate my friend's birthday. But yeah, so this is the makeup look. I'm kind of digging it. Like, bro, who says that? I'm kind of vibing with it, you know the vibes. These are the nails, birthday nails. It's not even my birthday, but you know, when the crew turns 21, you all turn 21, basically.
And in 3/4 of a mile. Take exit 2C onto Fremont Street.
Right, okay. Anyways, none of us drink or anything either, so it's not really that deep to be turning 21, so, you know. But yeah, I'll keep you guys posted at the hotel. Someone just rode in front of me. Use a turn signal, please. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so I finally reached the hotel, and everybody say happy birthday! Introduce yourself.
I'm Alma. Hello.
So anyways, we're gonna go get ready in the telly, and then transition. We're gonna do a transition on her makeup. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Hi guys, this is my friend Lean. Nice to meet you. You're gonna get to see the full introduction later.
To all the sugar daddies who are yeah!
Although it's Elma's birthday, for some reason this psycho ass B word got me gifts. Oh my god, you got me hot cocoa! Bro, I didn't even look at it yet.
At what?
The gifts. I just saw. Sorry. And it's not even my birthday, but I'm going to record her opening her gift because this time, I think I did a good job because I put a lot of thought into it.
You say this time like you got me something before.
No, I meant this time, like this gift for like this friend. Oh my gosh. This is so. Bro. You know what's crazy?
What?
I needed this.
Perfect.
I always need this. Okay, so in case you guys don't know, get to know, I wear baby lips like every day. Like literally all day, every day. And it's like my thing. And she put it in this gift. And also, she got me a San Francisco mug. And I'm a collector. I do collect these mugs from various locations. And I also got chocolate, guys. Maybe I should show you guys what I got her. Because now I feel like a stupid bitch. I feel like a fake ass. Like, I don't deserve this, bro. Bro, I don't deserve this.
That's why I said when... Oh, yes, you do. Is that what you said?
No.
But that's why when I said if we needed to send, I had it covered.
Bro. You know? Yeah, but we're not sad B-words. We're bad B-words. And we'll check back in when we go out. You dig? Okay, guys. So, we're currently going to go eat at a pizza place. Stay tuned for that.
This bitch is coming for my fucking modeling position. I'm so fucking
irritated. Sorry, I'm hot, guys.
She has ice in her veins. Ice in her my veins.
Ice in my veins.
Water.
Right, so Lean said it feels like we're in Venice.
So key.
Yeah.
Back there.
Yeah, so now we're gonna get chicken because Lean got pizza. Do you wanna show them your pizza? Nice. The crusty crab pizza is the pizza for you and me. Crusty crab. I actually hate birds, bro.
You see those?
Oh, sorry, sir. Oh, what's he looking at? I did wave a camera at him. But anyways, I hate birds, bro. They're literally like dinosaurs.
Those are dinosaurs?
Yeah, bro.
I thought those were dinosaurs.
Those are reptiles.
Yeah, but I thought they came from dinosaurs. Am I wrong?
I don't know, to be honest. Wait, what's an amphibian?
A frog, I think.
Oh. You know, I think you're right.
Oh, look.
What is this?
This thing is open. You should go.
Ooh, a haunted house.
Yeah, bro. Wait.
Did you expect it to be open?
I hope it would.
Wait, this one. Do you really think you need the calories?
Yes. It's my birthday, bro. Calories don't count on my birthday.
It says they have beer jelly on. And hot
chocolate. Oh my god, I remember I was here one time. I think I was here. I was with my aunt. And then she bought like a, she bought a bunch of toffee stuff. And then she came out, and then there was a man, and he was like, he like came up really close to her,
mm-hmm.
and
like this.
It was a bit no, from the side. It was a bit creepy. Oh. It was like this. Let me show you. It was like this. He was old. He was like something about like something like he asked for a toffee, mm-hmm. and she was like, I like a man with style or some shit.
What?
Like, what? Because the way he asked was like
stylish
or whatever. So then she gave him one.
Was he cute?
He was old, bro.
Okay.
That was my story.
And that's how you tell a story that makes absolutely no sense. Bird box. Not a wood.
Bag.
Right? Like this street. And then someone comes out and says, open your eyes! Open your eyes!
Even the last time I came when it was more like strong fires.
Yeah.
It was even more empty and it was smoke everywhere.
Shabam.
That's so scary. Oh, it's right there. And this is where we're going to get our smack on. No free promos. Just get along. We want inclusion everywhere, guys. The color of your feathers don't matter.
Oops, I can't show that much skin. Oops, so we got our chicken.
And pizza. We'll reconvene in.
Yummy, fa. Mm-hmm. Yummy. The buffalo sauce spilled on my
tissue.
Don't rub.
I'm rubbing the
because you were making fun of me when I was cleaning my
sock.
No brain, just vibes. Literally no brain. Sorry, Lean, I'll repay your water. How much was it?
Approximately.
Ew, I burned myself. Bro, and it fell on my shoe so fast, like I couldn't even move my foot.
That's crazy.
No, that's actually not enough.
Her socks are white, bro.
They're like so
bad. R.I.P.
You know what will
the bleach
do
thing.
The job? OxyClean, bro.
Low key.
The spray.
Well, we're going to.
All right, mate.
Yeah, let's.
It was nice knowing you. It was nice seeing you, but we will reconvene. With the latest scene. Adios.
It looks bad. Hello guys, everybody comment happy birthday Elma in the comment section down below. She's currently 21 years old.
She's currently what?
21 years old.
Oh, don't say that.
Don't
put that out.
Sorry, she's 12. I look like a Power Ranger.
You look like this girl on Instagram or whatever. A guy that makes memes. He's funny. He looks like this.
Right. Anyways, we're not gonna talk to you guys until I get the stain out. It's been a long night. Bye.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. The shoes are doing okay. I'm gonna just let you guys know what we've been up to. Also, Sina. Oh, I thought you weren't wearing a shirt. It was just nude. My bad. I was about to be like, bro, I didn't realize. Anyways, guys, this is Zena. We picked her up today, and she's now with us. And we're currently getting ready for the birthday queen's chocolate cake trip. So, yeah, all we did today was shop and, like, get catcalled 10 different times.
Show them your shoes,
Shirley. No. I don't want to talk about it, bro. Anything to do with shoes, I just don't want to deal with today.
Sorry,
touchy sub. Lean again. Lean, what's the makeup look for today?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Elma. Happy birthday to you.
Are you one? Are you two? Thank you. Thank you so much.
Bro, Corona. Do you guys care?
One, two.
You guys care?
About what?
COVID.
Bitch, don't blow on me.
One, two, three.
What are you guys doing?
Waiting for my food.
Oh yeah, we Grubhub, DoorDash, Uber Eated, something like that. What about you, Lulu? My vlog is wondering what you're doing.
I'm watching TikTok.
She's watching TikTok. Everybody go follow her on TikTok. Transition.
I'm hoping you can ride for a real one. I know you fall in love with a real one. You crying cause your heart heavy. Introduce you to the real, you so ready. On the outside look.